So we're going to be starting a new survival series, and if you can't tell by the title, I'm going to be playing along with a YouTuber, and I hope they don't mind it. I'm not going to like use them for clickbait or anything, it's just a fun series. But there is one thing I will say, and it might give away who it is. Use code Dumb in the Fortnite item shop, and Mr. Dumb, I really hope you don't mind if I play along with your Minecraft survival series. Really hope you don't. Yeah, let's get right into it. Okay, here we are at our spawn. It's a jungle. I'm gonna turn you down. Alright, ooh, baby ocelot. Alright, yeah, let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna go across the river and grab me some wood. He's 10 episodes in. Yeah. He's better at Minecraft than mine. That's all I'm gonna say. Mining that wood. Mining the wood. I really don't know how to commentate this. I was gonna use these seeds to start up a farm, a wheat farm, but I might tame this parrot. Hey, we got a parrot! Come on, buddy. Come on. We got a little parrot. Alright, let's go, go, go. I'm gonna try and get out of the dang jungle. No. Shut up. Alright, there we go.
I think over there is going to be better.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to get this melon.
What?
I know this isn't a laser beam play along, but melons.
Okay. Oh no, this is what
I'm really just getting the melons for food.
You guys are going to be witnessing the process of me attempting to be a good boy, a creative. This is the only time I'll ever be a good boy.
I think I might live in this in the jungle, but like have it all like up in the trees. It's either that or I find like a different biome, but this the jungle biome is just freaking huge. There's another ocelot. I wish I had a fishing rod that way I could tame it.
Great. All right.
Dang it.
Kind of far, but
all right, yeah. I'm going to do some traveling and I'll see y'all whenever I get to where I want to make my base. Yeah, I think I'm now at the place where I'm going to make my house.
Make it a
have just hit triangle and done everything. Transferred. And I'm still near the jungle. It's literally like right over there. Alright, where's the parrot? Where's our parrot?
Bro,
hey.
Bro.
I have no idea where. Where did you go? I saw you a second ago. Oh, he's on my shoulder. God dang it. How did I not realize that? Okay. So, I think I'm gonna do the same thing he is and like dig a hole. Hold up, I'm gonna do, I gotta do this real quick. Actually get a crafting table.
Dude,
everything. Come on. Alright.
Okay, I didn't realize these veins had so much. Dude, I love this block. It's so sick. Can't you get like polished ones too?
And what am I doing? I just want to do this. Ooh, diorite. I don't know if I'm going to use it. Because I don't want to like fully copy. I don't want to like fully copy Mr. Random. And then get down. I might do andesite. Yeah. I think we're gonna do andesite instead of diorite. Okay. You can sit there for a second. Do not get on my shoulder. Yeah, that actually looks pretty nice. Yeah, that is another thing you can do that I cannot. MLG waters. AKA catching yourself with a water bucket. Like I said, I'm not trying to use them for clickbait or anything like that. Not trying to use them for subs. I just thought it'd be a fun series. Once he ends his first episode, I end my first episode. And I also have to catch up with him because he's already on episode 10. But one thing I do want to say is go subscribe to Mr. Random. He makes really good, he's a really good YouTuber. I personally watch him a lot. I might use granite for like paths.
Oh, this is gonna look cool.
And andesite for my like granite to not to be like the full path, but like to help with the paths.
Yeah, we'll figure it out later.
That works.
But yeah, it's like it looks cool. Alright. First piece is chest piece. Looking good.
I'm gonna cover this all up.
I just realized for if diorite's gonna be a big thing, I gotta find so much that actually might be such a pain. Not even like such a pain. It's gonna be a huge pain. I just like it tucked away. It's cool. Okay, so I think
we're gonna make some polished granite and make like a path.
A nice little good night's sleep.
He already has a bed. I'm gonna finish off the path and then
the
end it.
I can't wait.
So I'm now gonna pause that. Alright. subscribe to him. And it's RANDUMB. And then his second channel, where his Minecraft series actually is, it's R, and then the and sign, D-U, or not D, UMB. So, see y'all in the next one. Bye-bye.